Gonna try out Subnautica. Gonna do the freedom style so I don't have to worry about food and water until I learn how to play the game. Let's go. Press any button.
Attention. Hull failure imminent. All personnel, abandon ship.
Abandon ship.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
No way aliens getting me. Whoop. Guess I shouldn't let that cigarette burn. Doink. Warning, you're a marshmallow. Warning, warning. Think of the fire extinguisher. Right. Our handy-dandy little tablet.
Initializing PDA in emergency mode. This program will catalog your inventory, record essential information, and issue survival advice as necessary. It has one directive, to keep you alive on a hostile world.
Keep you alive. All right. Voice log, blueprints. Life pod. Photo gallery. Voice log. Just heard that. Inventory. Alright, close. All right. Open the medkit. What's in the container? Let's use. Now we're full. I don't think we're gonna need fire extinguisher anymore. Put that away. Replicator. Jonah, how you doing, bud? I don't have a followage command yet. How are you doing? I will one of these days once I figure it out. Okay, well, should know better. We can't make anything. Med kit we use. Repair tool we don't have. Repair tool. Alright, let's go swimming. Oh, look, fishies! Break some limestone.
The Aurora suffered catastrophic hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected in 100 meter range.
So nobody's alive in 100 meters. What's this? Salt deposit. Perfect. Take that, take that. Ooh.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your powered probability of survival has just increased by 11%.
Yay, we got 11% chance to live.
Environment, uncharted. Ocean planet. Oxygen nitrogen atmosphere. Water contamination. High.
Yeah, none of that. None of that. Give me some stuff. Give me some cool stuff. Oh, there we go. Take some of that. Where's my pod? There's my pod. What's this? Tubular man. Giant coral tubes. Alright. Take that. that. Some mushrooms. Okay, where's my pod? There's my pod. Some of that. Got a little bit more space. So we'll just keep swimming around. I need some more good stuff. Seconds.
Oxygen.
Gonna drown. Ooh, hello, fishy. You farted. Inventory full. Fine. Bum, 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 bum. Alright. Let's see what we can make. Fabricator. Tools. Cave sulfur. Scanners. I need a battery. Pump. Locker. Make some titanium. Glass bleach. Titanium ignite. There was needed a battery. Take one of those. All right, go back to tools. Acquire technology blueprints and data on living organ things. But I need cave sulfur. I have no idea where to get that. I need glass for a flashlight. Then we have glass, 2 quarts. So I got a lot of quartz, so that's cool. Salt, copper. Okay, so what was it? Glass that we had to make. Then tools. Make a scanner.
The handheld spectroscope scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data.
Fine. Standard O2. Let's make one of those. Cover, tools, sulfur. Okay, battery and glass. So I need to make a battery. More acid mushrooms. All right. Tab. All right, we got a little bit of space. Skip. Silicone rubber, creep vine seed cluster. Okay, so we need something called a creep vine. Electronics, make battery. Tools. Flashlight. Then we need cave sulfur, rubber silicone, which is from the fine thingies. Rubber silicone, two glass, silver ore. Storage. Alright, so. I got a piece of lead. Nice. Fine. I'll carry the rest of it. Right. So, we got a scanner. You are dying.
Performing self scan. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor. Attention, detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
Okay, swimming in the dark. What? I make somebody mad? I made somebody mad. No idea how I got in here. I was just swimming.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking for the surface. There we go. Made it. Totally made it. Alright. Where's my med kit? Unidentified creature egg. Well, how can I identify it when it's in my hand? We'll use that. Sulfur-based powder combustible. Okay, fabricator. Prepared tool. Perfect.